This is Hockey Talkie for the week of October 24th to October 28th, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marchand.
Hello everybody, I'm Rogi, the kid, Marchand. Son of Rogi, the mask, Marchand. Proudly, me get to tell you, me will be doing hockey talkie in future for my dad, the mask. Hockey talkie is a weekly soap-provoking series. That give us somewhat informed opinion on the going on from the hockey world, especially the National Hockey League. Because me, Rogi, the kid, Marchand is not a professional hockey goaltender. Me comfortable, not wearing a mask on hockey talkie. My dad, and me, hope you like our weekly summary, and we hope you don't miss him, Rogi, the mask, Marchand, too much. The following summary, at the last summary, Rogi, the mask, Marchand, recorded. Please enjoy.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 24, 2022. Here's Rogi, the mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Wow. Watch out for the fire. Flames are hot. Really, really hot. The Calgary Flames won't make their coach smile too often. And they need to be more consistent. However, not a bad start to the season, don't you think? Keep it up the winning, and you may get a smirk of happiness from Coach Sutter before end of the season. What do you think? Will Coach Sutter smile this season, or not? Let us know by commenting below.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 25th, 2022. Here's Rogi, the mask, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Wow. What a streak. Starting way back on November 3rd, 2009. Phil Kessel began his Ironman streak of playing professional hockey games in the NHL. That is a crazy long time. Phil should break the record with his 990 straight game tonight. Amazing, and who would have thought it would be him, of all players, Phil Kessel. Most people probably not. However, maybe his great attitude of live in the moment. And this love of hockey attitude made it far more possible than we think. Maybe we all should take note. The mask went to say. Congratulations, Phil, and keep on trucking.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 26, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marchand.
Hello everybody, I'm Rogi, the kid, Marchand. Son of Rogi, the mask, Marchand. Proudly, me get to tell you, me will be doing hockey talkie in future for my dad, the mask. Mio, me can be great like him, at hockey talkie. And you keep watching, and sharing hockey talkie with your friends. Okay, let's get to the fun, that is talkie, about hockey. Because it is such a great fit, the kid, want to take time to congratulate Phil Kessel on setting the Ironman game playing streak in hockey. Wow, that crazy long time. Phil is great player, and funny man, and fantastic goal scorer. Do you think Phil will reach 500 goals in his career? Rogi, the kid, Marchand, thinking nope, no way. What do you think? Let us know below.
This is Hockey Talkie for October 27, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Boston Bruins are playing crazy great without Brad Marchand. Hey, me, the kid, like his last name. Anyways, Bruins keep winning without Brad, which is awesome for the Bruins. Rogi, the kid, Marchand, suggests the Bruins get Dave Pastrnak under contract for future. And do it now. Pastrnak is a crazy fantastic hockey player. Get him now, Bruins. What do you think? Bruins commit to Pastrnak, or not? Write your ideas, and comment
this
down
below. This is Hockey Talkie for October 28, 2022. Here's Rogi, the kid, Marchand.
Hello everybody. Arizona Coyotes will sell out most or all games this season. Is it because they are playing crazy good? No way. It is super simple, economics 101. Reduce supply, and demand goes up. only 5,000 tickets, available to see hockey, in Arizona. Will quality of their hockey improve, this season? Probably not, think Rogi, the kid Marchand. But hopefully, next season it will. What do you think, better hockey, or not for Coyotes, this season? Au revoir, everyone, and see you Monday.